Welcome to the session, Learn and Teach Management and Leadership using Games and Exercises, the M.M. Patel Way. Today's exercise is find similarities and learning objectives are observation skill, creating logic and having an open mind for new things. Let us discuss the exercise now. Divide the participants in the groups of three. Write the following numbers on board. 121, 132, 154 and 165. Now ask the participants, what is the common in the number shown above? They can think for a minute and they can start responding. I have located the following similarities. All are three-digit numbers. All starts with digit 1. They are between 100 and 200. All have at least one. All numbers are divisible by 11. None of them having all three digits same. In all the numbers, the second digit is greater by 1 than the third digit. After discussion, you can give some inputs about lateral thinking. Then you may give more problems. Now it will be a fun. I am giving a problem. Find out what is common among the following numbers. 121, 132, 143, 154, 165 and 231. I am giving you the one similarity. All are between 100 to 300. One more problem on similar lines. Find out what is common among the following numbers. 121, 132, 143, 154, 165 and 176. You may create similar problems even using alphabets or alphanumerics. Find similarities. Let us revisit the learning objectives. Observation skill, creating logic and most important of all, having an open mind for new things. Once we start seeing the similarities between two things, we will start seeing the relevance also. It will affect our thinking skill favorably a lot. I am sure you must have liked the idea of this game. Thank you for being with me. See you in the next session. Thank you.